There are several different ways to utilize the donations form on your website. All of them are done through the Forms, Carts, Donations feature. So let's start there and click on New Form. We're going to call our form Donate. The form template is where you will collect information about the person making the donation. By default, the form will collect the name, email, and phone number. We also want to collect the address, so we'll add that field here by clicking on Add Field. We'll enter the address in the description and select the address field. We need this information, so we'll make it required. We'll save the form and move on to creating our donation items. Click on New Item and give this donation a title and description. We can make the donation amount either fixed or flexible. In this case, we'll make it a fixed donation amount of $100. If the donation is not taxable, we can override the tax rate here by setting it to zero. We don't need to add a handling fee or limit the quantity, so we'll leave those blank. We'll put the program manager's email here so she's notified every time there's a donation to the program. We don't need to restrict or exclude any members, so we'll leave these unchecked. Checkout actions make it easy for us to track donors. If a donor already has an account, we can add the meals donation label to their profile, so we can easily find all members who have made a meals donation later. If the donor does not have an account, we can also track them by adding them to the donors folder and also adding the meals donation label to their new profile. After the account is created, any future donations, purchases, or event registrations will be tracked on the account timeline, so you can utilize that information to better engage with the donor. Click on the Next button, and we can add some images here to round out the donation description. We don't need to add any options or questions, so we'll leave those blank. We have a specific thank you email we want to send out for the meals program, so we'll create that here. Now we can also create other non-donation items, such as t-shirts or other levels of donations. Let's create another donation item that allows the user to specify the donation amount they want to give. We'll click on New Item again and call this one Donation of Your Choice, and then add the description. Set the item type for this to Flexible Amount Donation. We'll make the minimum donation $10. Like with the other item, we'll set the tax rate to zero here and also set up our checkout actions so we can track and engage with the donor. Now we can create a custom question here to let donors pick which program to contribute their donation to. We'll click on Add Question, make the question type a select box so we can give donors choices and enter our options. And we'll add this item to our form. Next, we'll go to the Form Settings. Here, we'll add our treasurer and executive director's emails so they'll be notified every time a donation is made. And we'll also customize the checkout button to say Donate. We'll also create a receipt to thank our donor and provide proper documentation for their taxes. Finally, let's add the form to the website. Click on Dashboard and then Embed Link to get the shortcode. Then create a new page in WordPress called Donations and add the shortcode. Here's how the donation page will look.